You guys, trust me when I tell you that these cream cheese covered cucumber bites are freaking addicting. They're so good. All you gotta do is slice your cucumber, add some cream cheese. I use dairy free, top with everything but the bagel seasoning, and that's it. Tag a friend you wanna make these with.